Picked up by Cuckoo. He'll get it into the hands of Kucherov. Now to Filppula. Hangs on with feeding it in front for Killorn. Defended by Letty. They score! Puck deflected in the air, and then it rolled in, perhaps off Halak, but it dribbles into the net, and the Lightning make it 6-0.
Well, this is just incredible, and I feel for the goaltenders for the Islanders. This is a tough night. I've been here in this situation. As the coaches take a look at this, wondering if they're going to have a challenge here or not. As you see the bouncing puck, it goes off of Halak and then somehow dribbles through his legs and in the net. Because it goes right off of Letty, then off of Halak and through his legs. When it rains, it pours.